to the streets. Mixtape, fight one.
Y'all really know what time it is, nigga. What is on my soul?
LeBron AB too low, white, solo red, glass blue, size 13s on it. Tubers, tubers, how you all doing? This is J-Man, Fat Dude with the Shoes. I'm making a video for a good friend of mine's. I'm sorry, I'm trying my best not to show your phone number here. But this goes, so sorry. Hopefully you all can read this. Trying my best. My guy, Brandon Bro 96, as you see here, it's you, my man. I'm hiding your phone number, man. Brandon Bro 96 on YouTube. This video is for you. And as you see, I have been communicating with you, man. And this me sending you back the messages. I want to say, man, I apologize. I have been really, really busy, man. My wife is very, very, very good at this computer stuff. I'm not so good at it or whatever. Just making sales for my homes and vehicles and stuff. But anyway, man, this is you, man. Again, let me hide your phone number. But again, to my YouTube, this is for my guy, Brandon Bro. Hopefully I'm pronouncing this correctly, but Brandon Bro 96 on YouTube. This is for you, man. Sorry, everyone. Okay, this is here. It's for you, Brandon Bro. This here is the Miami Knights. I'm sorry, again. LeBron 8 V2 low. As you can see, white, solo red, glass blue. And guys, these are 100% authentic. Making this video for my good friend here. And these are brand new, dead stock. Oh, 100% authentic, everyone. Just to let everyone know, these are 100% authentic. Just to let you know, bro. Showing you your shoes again, man. Soon as you make your payment, I will be shipping these out right to you, Brandon Bro 96. Again, these are size 13s, everyone. 13s only. 13s only. Size 13s only. You all are still sending me these crazy messages on my inside my inbox. But I thank you for your support, everyone. But this is all I have, okay? So I'm sorry. As you can see, Brandon Bro, your shoelaces on the inside of the bag here. On the tip, this pair here has a teal grim. Hopefully you can see that through the bag here. And on the shoes, I don't know if you can see that. That says number 8, spelled in number 8. And the other one says LeBron. I'm not for sure if you can see that. I'm so sorry. But this your extra shoelaces and your original shoelaces that comes on the shoes. As you can see, they're pink, matches your paint on your shoes and the sole. So hopefully you can see that. But that's your second shoelace in the bag. And this is, I hope you can see your, so sorry, hopefully you can see your size in there. Size 13 only, everyone. Hopefully you can see that, good friend. And inside of the shoe, let you know they are dead stock, 100% authentic, and they are dead stock. Hopefully you can see that very well. They have not even been tried on. Dead stock, brand new in the box, never tried on. Your ab bubble, very, very beautiful. Let me sit the shoelaces back on the inside here, because as you can notice, I am a very neat freak. I take care of my items. And again, partner, these are brand new, dead stock. Air bubble, see-through. And This here is your left shoe, left inside here, your bottom, air bubble, and fly wire material here, if you can see that. Beautiful shoe, man. Beautiful shoe. I'm sorry, shoelaces. I'm sorry. I'm gonna show you the shoelace on this one as well, man. I want to get every last detail for you. I don't want to leave anything out before you make your payment. I want my customers to feel comfortable buying from me. And to my new customers that would like to purchase from me, if I can do anything to make my transaction with you comfortably as possible, please let me know. And like I tell all my customers that I inbox, I will go out my way for you. Once you make your payment, immediately. Prime example, if you make your payment on a Sunday, prime example, or Saturday evening, I won't be able to ship your items out until first thing Monday. But I promise you, I will be ready to ship your items out first thing Monday at 9 a.m. on my time, at 9 a.m. So pretty much, I will be literally camping out at the post office for you, ready to ship out your items. And once I ship your items out, everyone, to let everyone know right now, if you are planning on playing games like before on my old channel, yes, I have got robbed one time. But this is why I need everyone to pay in my terms. So I'm sorry if you all do not accept my terms. I am sorry for that. But if you cannot pay in my terms, I'm sorry. That's not my problem to deal with. I got burnt before, and I promise to God that will not ever happen again. So just let everyone know, I'm not out here trying to take your money. I don't need your money. I have 9 vehicles that I own in my name, in my government name. So just let you all know, I'm not out here trying to take your money. I sell homes and I sell vehicles for a living. So shoes is nothing to me, okay? You know, I don't need your $200, I don't need your $500 or $1,000, whatever the amount that I may be asking for my shoes, I don't need your money, guys. So just to let you know, I'm not out here trying to rob you, I'm not out here trying to scam you, anything like that. Any person that have dealt with the J-Man on YouTube about my shoes, not my vehicles now, but about these shoes, anyone that knows the J-Man, fat dude with the shoes, they know I am a loyal friend. I'm not trying to steal anything from you guys, okay? So I thank you for your criticize and you're crazy inboxing me about my prices and about my shoes. How do I ship them out? Are you going to ship them? Are you a scam? Are you psycho? Whatever the case may be, just let you know, I'm not trying to steal nobody money, guys. If you feel this way towards me with all these crazy inboxes, guys, just don't buy from me, guys. That's all I ask for. And this is the same thing that I sent back to you guys. If you don't trust me, and if you have this much questions to ask me, guys, just don't buy anything. Matter of fact, don't even send me no messages, guys. Don't send me no type of messages. If you feel this way towards me, guys, don't buy anything from me, guys. That's all I gotta say. Seriously, man. I'm not trying to jip you. I'm not trying to rob you guys, okay? I swear to I real soon, guys, I'm gonna show you how the J-Man live. That's the best thing I can do. I'm gonna show you all 9 of my vehicles that I own in my name. So And the homes I live in. So just to let you know, guys, I'm not trying to steal your money. I don't whine about $200. I don't whine about no $500 damn, and I damn sure don't whine about no damn $1,000 or whatever. I'm not trying to rob you guys, okay? So back to the real message of this video. This video is for my guy Brandon Bro 96. I'm sorry for this video, man, and I'm so sorry that I took a little while, man. I was so busy yesterday with my family, trying my best to spend time with my family, man. So I apologize about that, man. And my wife is about to come home at any minute now, so I'm making this video for you, man. Brandon, bro, I really appreciate you, man. I really, really appreciate you for being very patient with me. And again, man, I'm so sorry. I was just spending time with my family yesterday, and I have not had the time to even even to make the video, man. So again, Brandon, if I'm pronouncing it correctly, Brandon Bro 96. I'm sorry again, bro. I just had a time, bro. So this is the bottom of the shoe, man, to let you know they are brand new dead stock. And this other pair here, this other pair here, guys, hold on just a second, guys. This pair here, I'm shipping this out to another good friend, and you all will see this on YouTube as well. So as you can see, okay, again, guys, again, oh, sorry. Okay, LeBron 8 V2 low, guys. White, solo red, glass blue. Size 13s only, guys. Please, size 13s only, okay? I'm sending this out to a good friend as well. And like I said again, guys, if you don't, trust me, don't send nothing to me, man. This is another pair here. And like I said, I'm sending this out to a good friend. I'm not even going to mention his name. I'm basically going to let my proof speak for itself. So, okay, as you can see, I'm sending both of these out, and you will see both of these on YouTube. Like I say, I'm not going to say my good friend name, but like I say, my shoes are 100% authentic, everyone. I'm not trying to jip nobody. I'm not trying to take anything from you guys. I'm not trying to scam you. I don't have the time for it, and I'm telling you, and I'm not trying to fuck up my name. So, like I say, people that know the J-Man, guys, they know for a fact I'm one of the loyalest, best friends that you could ever meet, man. So, to all you fuckers out there worried about my stupid-ass fingernails and shit, worried about me making dumb-ass comments in my videos, hey, this is my channel. You know, I love to laugh. I love to be funny. So, if you have a problem with that, just take your ass to another calm down person. You know what I'm saying, about shoes. I am a person that's blessed in life. I love to have fun. I make good money, you know. So, hey, if you don't like my page, if I act like an ass, like everyone say, hey, kiss my ass. This is J-Man Fat Dude with the Shoes, big ball. I'm going to do what I do, understand? So, again, if you all have a problem with my page, if you don't like my shoes, if my price is too crazy, just go to another fucking page, man. I am a 100% authentic person. And what I say is what I do. I give you my word. Once you make your payment, I ship out your items right away, guys. Okay? So, again, let me swing over here. So, to all the questions, as you can see, I am ready to ship out my items. So, all my shoes that I sold, all my Olympics shoes that I sold, now you all see. This is how I ship out my items so fast, guys. As you can see, I have a shitload of tracking numbers. Shitload of tracking numbers, guys. So once, let me hide this here. I don't need nobody going behind me. But anyway, once you all make your payment, and soon as I verify that you have made your payment, guys, I give you your tracking number right away, guys. Right away. As you can see, I have a shitload of books of them. As you can see, this is your tracking number that you will be receiving. This here is one of the boxes, guys, that you will be, I'm sorry. This box here is being shipped off. This box here will be shipped off first thing Monday morning. I'm shipping these off, these Miami Knights. That's one box here. And this is another box here. So, okay, guys, both of these shoes here, one, two. Both of these will be shipped off, okay, guys? So real soon, you will see both of these on YouTube, and you will know the J-Man is 100% authentic. I am not trying to steal anything from you guys, okay? So again, I ship out your orders right away. If you pay during the week, that's the best thing for you. If you pay on Monday morning, first thing Monday morning, I will ship your item right out. So with me, once you place your order with me, once you make your payment, and I verify your payment is clear, and you pay in my terms, in my way of paying, I will ship your item right out. Soon as you pay, you receive your tracking number right away. Okay, guys? Right away. I don't know how in the hell and possibly could I get more in depth with you. I'm not trying to steal anything from you guys. I'm not trying to rob you again. I don't know how much stress I. Oh, I'm sorry. This is with my good friend. I have a good friend that already paid for these, so these here are already sold. So to my good friend, I'm not gonna say his name. I'm gonna let my shoes speak for itself, like I say before. As you can see, my friend, these here, on the inside of the bag, as the same as these here. I'm sorry, as the same as this shoe here. Both of these shoes here have the same color. Shoelace, and as you can see, the Nike bag as well. And let me turn your bag around. And as you can see, Nike bag on here also, partner. So both of these shoes here are sold. I have more. I have 6 more of these here, brand new in stock, but they are not for sale, guys. Just to let you know, my other 6 pairs of these Miami Knights are not for sale. Just to let everyone know. So please don't ask me about no more Miami Knights. If you look at my other videos, these were the only 2 that I was letting go. And now, yes, they are sold. So to my good friend, the bottom here. I am so sorry, guys. This video is so long. I am so sorry, guys. Please forgive me. The bottom here, too, partner. Okay, good friend. I'm gonna show you your box as well, good friend. Again, this is your box here. I'm gonna put this. Let me back up the camera a little bit. I'm gonna place your shoes back into the box here. Shit, I'm sorry, guys. Put this back up here. And again, everybody, shit, so sorry, guys. Again, my shoes are 100% authentic, everyone. So hopefully everybody understand that. So I'm going to shut this video here down, guys. I really thank you all for your time and patience, and I thank you all for viewing my bag. Well, I'm sorry, I just ripped my damn paper here. Oh my God, don't be too mad at me about this. But anyway, guys, these shoes here, again, damn it, are 100% authentic. 100% authentic, guys, and they are sold. And my other 6, guys, are not for sale, okay? My other 6 size 13 are not for sale. No more question about the Miami Knights. These 2 pairs are sold. Okay, everyone? They are sold. So thank you all for tuning in. These are 100% authentic again, everyone. Brand new in the box. Thank you guys for tuning in to J-Man. I'm signing out. J-Man, fat dude with the shoes. Only deal with 100% authentic. No fakes. If I had fakes, I would 100% fucking tell you. But the shoes that I have in my collection are 100% authentic. I don't deal with fakes in my collection. Okay, guys? Thank you so very much for tuning in. I am so sorry for this long-ass video. If I do receive thumbs down, I'm sorry. I will understand. This is a long ass video for no damn reason. I know. I'm just trying to show proof to people that want to deal with me and that's very scared to deal with me. But like I said before, you will see if you type in real soon size 13 in the next few days, you will see both of these shoes from 2 different individuals that have paid for these 2 shoes. Okay, so you will certainly see these 2 shoes are 100% authentic, and once both of my guys receive their shoes, and they're from different coasts, as a matter of fact. One is on the West Coast and one is on the East Coast, so that's pretty cool. So once you see these shoes, you will certainly see the J-Man is 100% authentic. I don't fuck around with my shoes. If I tell you I have authentic, I have authentic. I'm not gonna fuck around with no one money. Believe me, I know how that shit feels. Believe me. So again, J-Man signing out. Thank you all so much for tuning in. I'm so sorry for this long ass video that wasn't even necessary. I know this. I know. So J-Man gonna shut the fuck up and signing out. Thank you all. Take care. Shoes, clothes, and CDs, because my hustle is my occupation. Gotta hit it by enemies, so I swerve and ride.
looking for that liquor store haul, so I can get me a pain of hand and a bottle of Coca-Cola, so I can free my mind and block out all my enemies. And still thinking shit, I go ahead and re-up on this pile of weed. All them Coca leaves, the Kanye, that B.I.C. Cause my intention telling me that my pockets need that cheese, that mozzarella, top it off with some garlic greens. Andrew Jackson, Benjamin's, that list of Listerine. So it's time to shake something. What you gonna do with that stack? Just wear your shit looking good. All that shit hard to bring back. Moving the kitchen stove, no bacon sold to 100 per. Man, that shit I'm looking for. So is your blood looking good? Like what's really good? That I do it for the streets. That one nigga that's real, that write lyrics and make beats. From the lab to the streets. Nigga, 850-591-5213.